Hello YouTube, Shadow Pixels here and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm on Mafia 3, as that title says right there. It's going to be a new series I'm starting called 60 Minutes With, and then it'll be a certain game, and this week's is Mafia 3. I don't know if it'll be uploaded weekly or not. It may be uploaded ever so often, maybe it's fortnightly or just whenever I can really. It won't be a regular series, but I'm just letting everybody know that it is going to be a series I'm starting. Like I say, it's just going to be 60 minutes with just any game, old or new. Not necessarily always new releases, though. So, let's get on with it. Mafia 3 takes place in a fictionalized version of America South. American South, even. It's just telling you about it's going to be a load of racist stuff, isn't it? Yeah. And that they don't believe in it. It's just a game kind of thing, probably. Yeah, nice one, whatever. No, you can't skip it. Okay. Okay. May not always be on the PC as well. I might do a 60 minutes on the Xbox or the PlayStation as well. Like I say, it just completely depends, really. New Bordeaux.
Modern city with traditional southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived.
See, I've had this game for a while, actually. I've had it in my Steam library since, well, whenever it came out. I definitely had it before Christmas of 2016, obviously. Just a game I've not really played. I bought and just another one that I just don't play. I tend to do that. It's like I've had Rise, Son of Rome, which might be another one, so there's a suggestion. It's just ridiculous, really. I always seem to buy games and just don't bother with them.
Mother, I heard she was Dominican.
I've had Rise, Son of Rome for, or whatever it's called, since that came out as well on the PC. And I pretty much started it up, see what it looked like in 4K, and then went off it.
He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
This is a bit of background story of me, isn't it?
1966. I was running Black Ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He's a quiet boy.
Don't know what any of that means, but nice one.
Good boy.
Two purple hearts, a bronze star,
why is a priest
and a
flipping
cross.
Smoking for?
He served his country with honor.
Just doesn't seem right for some reason.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approve. But often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then.
I'm drinking a milkshake.
They're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong.
What the hell's he looking at by there?
I think he thought he'd find it now.
Seems to be looking up.
Thing is, once that's lost, never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money, and he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
I have to see what this game runs like. I'm running at max at the moment at 4K, like absolutely everything's maxed out. So I have to see what it's like, apart from the blur, because blur seems to destroy any game for some strange reason.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard.
There's Lincoln Clear then.
Real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell man, like not like this is our
tank,
cash.
Doesn't he?
This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Roger that.
Keys are in the other room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
Assuming this means in here. Assuming that green thing on there is...
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck, just like we asked. Even grease his partner to make it look good. You got that. All right then, that's that. Goddamn.
Huh. You brought in? What's for you? Put your gun away, please. How do you put your gun away? Huh. It's a lucky guess. Did notice a sign on that cutscene, feed the gators, so that's what I'm gonna freaking do with this guy's body.
You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell
out
of here.
I can't drive. I've got a license. Here you go, alligator. Can I see one? Yeah, there he is over there, look. Here you go, mate. There's one for you. Is he gonna come for him? Oh. Huh, must be more than one.
Every time.
And then we'll get another one. You can have a lot of meals, why not? Straight wrong way. This way. Oh shit, sorry. How do you put it away again? LB and X. Right. This is obviously on the PC, but I'm using a controller.
Come on,
I don't know why I pointed that out. I think that's kind of obvious. Shut up, mate. I'm getting rid of the fucking evidence, you little shithead. Fucking amateur you are, mate. Look at you. Fucking whatever your name is. Hey, what's in there? I'm going to go in now after this. See what's in there. Something else to eat. There you go, guys.
Let's go.
No, we don't. Get the fuck out of my way. What's in here?
Ah, he'll be shitting that guy out for a week.
Nothing. Yeah, it's kind of pointless. Any collectibles or anything? Because I know on the last Mafia there was like Playboy magazines to collect. Go back over here now.
Come on, Link, we're burning daylight.
I know we are. All right, mate. Calm down. Looking for magazines for the ride. Is it not stout? There we go.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Yeah, we do.
The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I took a chance.
I was all about.
Besides, if I learned anything from being over in Vietnam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time.
She doesn't look too good, does she? Shut up, beep beep.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want
this,
know.
Can you?
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
No.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone.
You get out my way, please.
And I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Come on, you going to answer the question or what?
Yeah.
I got that it hasn't got a massive wheel spin, like.
Evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran every day.
Maybe I've not unlocked anyway, the custom place or something. Oh, that was the one, maybe.
She's got a baby in one hand, and a leash to
a pig in the
other. Babbing
on about?
She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape.
What the fuck?
She tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think.
Ooh.
Watch out.
Oh, we don't need to watch out. We're the mafia, mate.
It's not our fault.
Are we not the Mafia yet?
But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better been one delicious fucking pig.
How do you change the radio station? Is it D-pad, is it? Yeah. Well-known songs. Buddy new. And I'm gonna shut up singing. Get through there, please, without hitting anybody, please. Thank you. The hell do you have on your head? Keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours. Frickin,
I'll just leave it under the seat.
I like prostitutes. Hey, what's that blue thing there? I don't know what that was. What the hell is everybody wearing around here? Huh. Weird. Oi. Get out of my way. Idiot. Let me past. Need to rob some place.
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
Let's skip through it. Oh, that driving. Amazing. Who's this gadget? Nope, needs to see my ID. And I'll both of our IDs.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Okay. Yep, guess I'm not going to be able to do that. I guess it does it for me. Does it not think I can drive?
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
Nah, I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Okay. Exit vehicle.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
I go over here, do it. It's green bit here. No? What's that green thing over there? No? No, we're going over here, are we? On my way, mate.
Where the hell you going, Lincoln?
Coming towards you, comes. There's a guy through there, look. I should not have a gun then. No, I don't if I press LT.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
I'll try and sneak in this way.
What's this shit heel doing here?
Nope, good.
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around.
Shut up, mate. I'll knock you out. You're seeing the size of me compared to you. That's right.
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck.
You can carry them
to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546.
Small bills mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done.
And then let's get all these.
Appreciate it.
Two on my shoulder and one in my hand. No. Okay. Well then. It's like he's fixing a radio. Coolio.
Oh. Need to check that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
I'm picking a gun, but you might not like the gun that I'm packing.
Buying rooms down in the cellar.
Hi, mate.
This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get out
here for a year. Georgie is this guy's name,
now.
Is it?
Was in the Navy for two tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. And they old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
How we doing? Waiting for somebody to open the vault. enough. All these little things in the bottom. I mean, obviously one's health, one's grenades, one's money, and what's the other two?
Christ, oh, no. Look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
No.
Here we are.
Hello. Think before you put those accident. Bags on the table there. What table? This one. Think I can manage that. Put that down there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Wait, what are you doing with that?
That's some heat right there.
Don't do that.
It's cold for it, but here's some
coat.
We switched over to oil.
Him.
Maintains a more consistent
flow. I do it.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't
interested. I'd have to take him outside.
I never was neither till I saw that.
Oof. Ow. Jesus Christ.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need yeah, guys. There's not even that light. Just freaking, you know.
Give me a second.
What? You know what? I'm not happy with that. That's a bit freaking violent, wasn't it?
You don't want them getting a drop on us.
Keep your ass down. Yeah, mate, I know what I'm doing. Freaking from Nam, baby.
You know that house we've been renting out?
Called over there last night. Grab all of this gadget either.
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John.
Oh. Got him. Right. Enter the vault.
Lincoln, get over
probably
here,
pick
man.
Up a gun. Come on, mate, I'm killing people. All down. That's just the obvious stuff, yeah. Nice one. Do 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 do.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletor got us is legit.
Do 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 do.
I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Go for it, Godzilla. Car, careful, mate. You're going to trap me behind the door.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah, my words exactly.
All right, I'm going to take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch through with that drill, we're going to start throwing this down.
Okay. Shopping trolley or something. Oh, was I not meant to move that?
You triggered the fucking alarm?
That was his fault. Dopey freaking git.
Alright. We're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey.
Where did he just get that gun from? Oh, was I not meant to pick up that other one and we were meant to let him pick it up? Maybe that's maybe where it came from. Shotgun. Press LB to select a weapon. Swap. Holster the weapon. Press up. Alright, so you don't have to press LB. Back into cover. There they are. There, look. Bosh. Is it? Let's just go and get him. Oh, shit. There's loads of them. Bosh. Ah, mate. Let me reload first. Yeah, good lad for not running in.
I'm pinned here.
Osh. Oh, shit.
Some bitch have me.
Well, I guess he's dead. What's this? Something about him, Mr. Snail. I'll just have it on. Oh, bosh, bang. Why is he not dead? There he is now, okay. Let's pick that up. Why not? What are we doing now? Defend Georgie.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
I've got to watch. Ah, wasn't expecting that to happen. It's got a freaking machine gun.
Come on, open. Give me that damn thing.
Huh. just gonna boot him off it anyway if I had to do that anyway. Yeah, that's quite funny. What did I do here? Expose the lock, move the mouse until the cursor is in. No, I'm not using a mouse though. Just use the left stick, it's generally the mouse, isn't it? What do I do here? Nice and easy. I'll be freaking having this. And freaking pick that gun up as well. And what was it? LB, and then that's a. That tells you all the damage and everything. Cool. And then.
Hit him with the smoke! Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around!
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Which assholes is that? Ah, them ones. Fucking have it! What? You sustain critical injuries. Nah, I haven't, man, I'm fine.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place.
I did some.
One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a.
These like private investigators or something, are they?
And he provided a rough layout.
Going to guess.
The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.
We're beasts, guys. February the 20th, eh? Clay, U.S. Army.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't.
I like that the graphics are pre-rendered in a shit like freaking. They look okay, but the hair doesn't look anything like it does in game. Should be rendered in what you're using that. Well, never mind. Oh, mate.
Sorry, I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Is how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Even if that scratched his car. Oh. Set a route, press start, and press A on your destination. Southdown, I was going to say shut down. It looked like shut down at the start. Am I going? Oh, where are we looking?
So Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram the road, about please. Coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you.
I got everybody gets on my way, beeping the horn like that's pretty cool.
Don't say
stop, please.
About me telling
oh.
You
I won't.
Oh, we're going this way apparently.
Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Maybe crash into him there, like. Oh my! Oh, I didn't crash there. I don't know, like. Oh, police will attack you if you commit crimes, act suspiciously, or even break traffic laws. Wow, traffic laws as well.
You remember my
oh, is that not breaking one? Like freaking pulling a burnout, like. Or like drifting around the corner. Nope, apparently, you're allowed to do that.
They call and ask me if I want something. I say, sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned.
Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says
this is reminding me of Driver. If anybody's played that game, Driver.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's
freaking out
about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, or what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside.
High detail game, like shit. Graphics are pretty decent, like. Problems just like GTA does with the just random popping of vehicles, but apart from that, it seems alright. Oh, here comes a copper. Where is he? What's a copper look like anyway? Ah, it's that guy there. Is that not breaking the law? Going like stupidly fast, is it not? No, okay.
I don't know, man. George is a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit.
You know.
Some things out.
Yeah. All right.
I'll do. Amazing parking.
Come on, we're going
through. Go
on
here.
I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
I can't? No.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Boy. I send you to bring Link on Clairehorn. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey.
Seems to be a weird echo on his voice.
My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark. No, that doesn't. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military,
Dad and Mum are some or
too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so, so proud of you.
Thank you.
For Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Yep, whatever that means.
Good to see you. You're
so good. Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now, who wants to get shit faced?
Woo! Oh, my.
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation, fear, guilt, imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out, and every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then, one day, a door opens, and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have?
These subtitles are way behind.
Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Get the camera out of my face.
Whiskey's going to hoit in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm going to take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you want to crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Go to bed. Okay. Nice, so it highlights them now. Something else highlighted here. What it is like.
Ah, there, look. What's this here? Paintings. Good night then, guys. Traffic even moving outside while you're inside. That's pretty cool. It's that horse racing over there. What's in here? Have a load of money in here? No. Okay. Talk to Sammy and Alice.
We barely have two nickels to rub together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be.
Calm down.
He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
What a nice guy.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Not as open world as I thought it'd be, this game. What I thought it was meant to be. Warm heart neighborhood kitchen. 6 days before what? Mardi Gras.
Most likely. 3 months apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
What's this blue thing over here?
But they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
This is Clarence Carter. Can I put it on this? Listen to it. No, okay. I'm gonna be serving people, am I? Cool.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Faux shot.
Okay. Am I gonna put any in? Am I gonna press a button? There we go. He's taking his time. For whatever reason. That was awkward. Hello. Sorry, mate. Hello. No, come on. Stop stirring stuff.
You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln.
Right, so I am meant to be pressing a button. If I press X, it does it straight away, right? couple of days back
and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
I'm a beast.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Here we go. All done.
Hey,
work over.
How are you, Reggie? Hello.
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me.
Look, there's somebody out there.
By. Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine.
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next.
Kill them.
Get away from here. Watch out. Motherfuckers.
Bosh. Come on, then, you can't.
Got it now.
Boom. No, you haven't. You're not gonna fucking do anything. Bosh!
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Six, seven months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bêtes on velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ.
Kicked up, does that mean like giving him money or something?
If I deal with him, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. Do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
I get to pick.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Good.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
What is that?
Diverse.
How is she translate? Frickin' hell does that mean? Translate, please. Oh my.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
I'm gonna jump in there. There'll be a lot of alligators in here. Oh god. bathroom faster, can you not? Yeah. Press Y to climb.
How many men we sending? Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar. The other's going after.
Stalk your enemy avoid their attention. Enemy awareness is shown. Get too close, I'll make a noise. Yeah, they'll hear us. Nice one, Coolio.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get Sammy, we doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man's dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time you won't get away
from us.
Can
I not move to that bit of cover there? Oh. Are you coming down here? I'm just not pushed him into the water, like. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh my god, I just shit myself. Oh! Well, it wasn't really funny because I just literally just shit myself. This is Gadget over here, yeah. Who are you?
Leg by open the gate for me.
I don't care, mate. Shut up, dickhead. There's another one, look. Let's pick him up as well. Let's try not to fall in this time, though. Better. Come on, eat him. Yeah. I got a pistol this time. There's that guy over there. Has he not noticed like one of his men's disappeared? I jump across there. Huh? Hey, shut up. Nothing to see over here. Do you holster your weapon up, isn't it? Yeah. Is he going to come this way after me, is he? There he is, alright. Knock this fucker out. I hope. Hello, mate. He died a little bit quickly. That'd be a bit nasty of me, but I think they should die a little bit slower. I need to watch another one, do I? Pick this up as well. Holster that. Oh, is that another one? Yeah, quite a few of them around here, like. Alright, let's get a move on. With whatever I'm meant to be doing. Why did I go this way when I needed to go around here? I'm gonna go through there, am I? Yeah, it's my enemies through here, so I guess I'm gonna go through here. Yeah. How am I gonna get in there without him seeing me? They're gonna see me?
Killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was. How do you switch cover? Whilst to draw an enemy away, thin out the crowd, hold that to
whistle. I heard something I don't like.
I heard something I do not like. Yeah, walk away, good lad. I should be able to get away with just leaving him there, I think. What's in here then? Anything? No way I'm meant to be going though, to be honest. It doesn't really give me a clue. Fucking hell, quite a few enemies like them there. Ah! I'm on fire, guys! Where's this guy gone? Is he actually around the corner, is he? I just fucking. Got ya. Just keep going this way. Come on. Quite a few enemies over there, like. Can I go this way? No, not really. Okay. I whistle again, do they just all disappear? Was it left, I think, wasn't it, on the D-pod?
Huh? I heard something I don't like.
Actually, there's a barrel in there. I could have just freaking blown them all up. Ah, shit. He's gonna see me, is he? He's not good. Oh. This hasn't gone well. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Shut up, you Muppet. Behind me. Who's he shooting at? Who's shooting what here? Somebody over there, is there?
He was right over there. Go, look.
There is somebody over there, look. Oh, mate.
Check this shit out.
Saw something.
No, you didn't. You didn't see shit, mate.
That must have fucking caught some sense.
Up here.
This is getting goddamn ridiculous.
He just freaking jumps up there. Oh, let's drop down there then.
He's done for. Is that our target?
Time to look at.
You're not with us! You are against us! Over here! Shit! Motherfucker!
What? So is he right for you though? Oh shit! Ho ho ho! Nearly there, like, how did I hit myself again? Who's shooting what here? Where is he? I can't see him! I'm just dying. There he is, there, look. There is health in here, look. Okay. Can't freaking use it, though.
Looks like he's gone.
It's fine. So I call this a win.
Eyes on him.
Hello? Is he right? I'm a beast. Am I gonna be in here? I'm beaten. Alright, mate, reloading. Can't freaking run at you while you're reloading. Fucking prick. Okay, I'm meant to interrogate you then.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
That's why he's just a coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! That was not too white now!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you!
It's like I'm about to rip his freaking face off, doesn't it? Jesus. Hello? She's gonna freaking jump on me, isn't she? She's really creepy.
You can't take those souls! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I can't, you motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? over. This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Yep, whatever that means again. See ya.
Fucking Haitians.
Sorry. Oh dear. Sissia. Another gun. Jump over there. Can mob that about there, that'll do. Did it get anybody? Yeah, it did. Ah. Ah. Gosh. I'm pressing the wrong button. You picked the wrong folk to fuck with. You can't hit me brother from here. Oh, shit, wrong button again.
See him? I'm doing a Molotov.
Don't do that. Two people throwing Molotovs, to be honest with you.
Got him now.
Reload, please. Get behind me. Oh, he thump. Nope, I'm not. Let's get this here. I do. You're right. Father. Very good at controlling this light armor.
Don't think about it! Shoot him!
I'm out of ammo and everything looks. I was.
Shoot him from this side! Cut your ass now! Shit! I'm taking cover!
In position. Give me ammo, please. Shall I have his machine gun? Because there was a guy with a machine gun up here, wasn't there? It's better. They never have freaking ammo, like, do they? Somebody else there? Yeah. Okay.
Shit! Time to hand out beaten! Go! Over here!
Oh.
Shit! I'm taking cover!
Please die.
Let me at this fucker! Watch out!
No, 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 don't kill me! Heal is up. Adrenaline shots. Nice. There we go. Let's be fair. Target practice. I keep pressing the wrong freaking button, mate.
Take him down. God damn it.
About fucking time.
Let me get in then. Oi! Don't drive away from me. Oi! Alright. Come on, let's just get in there. You getting in?
Your head is mine, Boza. Give me a moment.
And then, guys, off we go. Yo, get back to Sammy's. Said straight ahead.
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be.
Fuck
it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want. Where was I?
Trying to.
Yeah, damn, you're scratching
Jesus.
The paint.
Shut up, man. Drive
anyway,
how I want to.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be.
Yes.
And this shit with the Haitians has been
weighing
on me.
This thing.
Move them out the way.
There
things
we go.
Will calm down.
We're off again.
Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
Damn, you're scratching the paint.
Doing more than that, mate. We're almost dead.
Where was I?
Come
I
on. That drive that way, please.
But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the hollow's going to be looking
so it's only 700, but it's actually quite far.
Just saying we got to be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's we'll not something ready, we got to worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
I wish you could change the cockpit view. Like, inside. Expect police to be after me. These police are very... not bothered. No! Not bothered. You know, I just nearly crashed into you and you're not bothered. Huh? Come on, guys. Right, we're nearly there. Are we? No, we're not. Through that little gap there. Manage that for sure. I really can't drive this car, like, kind of. Oh, look at that sun over there. Doesn't that look pretty? Get out of my way, please. Look at that sun. Wow, amazing.
Hey, man, be careful.
I'm sorry, mate, I'm drunk.
Bang Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never gonna end. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. I always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
So much for doing your own work. Well, guys, that's it. That's about 60 minutes of Mafia 3. I hope you did enjoy this first episode. If you did, please show me by liking, commenting, and also subscribing if you haven't already. And again, I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye for now.